Gospel Minister Nathaniel Bassey releases a new album titled Hallelujah Again. He posted on his Instagram status saying he don't have to wait for another Hallelujah challenge to have Hallelujah challenge. This video has been uploaded on his YouTube channel and has over 25,000 views in total already. It's also available on Apple Music. The album contains 14 tracks, some of which are Sound the Trumpet, Hallelujah Challenge Praise Medley, Yahweh Yahweh featuring Sinach, What a Savior, amongst others, which many Christians have testified to be divine and powerful. In other news, Sinach celebrates her 48th birthday in grand style. The celebration was graced by many celebrities from gospel music industry to Nollywood and more, out of which were Chief Dele Momodu, Mercy Johnson, Fela Durotoye, and many more. From the look of the pictures, it was indeed an amazing and glorious ceremony. Lastly, Donnie McClurkin, a gospel legend and pastor, says he will probably be alone for the rest of his life. The Grammy-winning gospel artist sat down with TV One to talk about his life and went into more details than we thought he was going to. Donnie McClurkin has been open about his past struggles with his sexuality, that he once turned gay, and has been delivered. He went on to be very vocal about his opposition to same-sex marriage. Donnie McClurkin's dating life has been very private, with little or no information known. However, in the past, he dated singer Nicole Mullen. Unfortunately, the relationship didn't work out, and now it looks like we know why. In the interview, the 61-year-old pastor said he just didn't know how to be with a woman. An issue is cited as being apparent in his relationships and his hard relationships with men and women. It's because of this that he believes he will be single for the rest of his life.
Never having a long-term relationship in my life and never being married, my thing is I chalk that up. I'm going to probably be alone for the rest of my life as far as a mate is concerned.
Thank you for watching. That will be all for now. Don't forget to follow us on our social media platforms at Gospel Times and subscribe to our YouTube channel. We'd also love to hear from you in the comment section about what you think about Nathaniel Bassey's recent album and Donnie McClurkin's latest statements.